After an off-season of evolution, after trades and early cuts and strategies formed for the future since January, coach Lovie Smith and general manager Jason Licht have shaped their first roster as the men leading the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. After an off-season of evolution, after trades and early cuts and strategies formed for the future since January, coach Lovie Smith and general manager Jason Licht have shaped their first roster as the men leading the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.